Welcome to Amber's annual concert. Thank you for coming to support the young musicians who are going to play for you today. Your being here also supports the 600 children we work with across the UK, so thank you so much.
You're really in for an amazing treat today. I think one of the nicest things about running concerts every year is watching young people grow up and develop and mature. It really is amazing to see how much the young people have progressed. So, Derek, you were the inspiration behind the Amber Trust about 30 years ago, and you're still here today, so that's very good.
Still here today, that's good.
Brianna, hooray, here she is. Chapman came across from Hong Kong, and he's also, his piano playing's come on amazingly, hasn't it, Chapman? Like many of the children here today, Chapman learns everything by listening. So you think some of those chords had eight notes in. That's a lot of listening. Well done, Chapman. Fantastic.
So this is all about the sixth wife of King Henry VIII, ladies and gentlemen.
New person. I'm delighted to introduce you to Sasha, who's got her clarinet. Lily, it's wonderful to see you again, now in your last year at school, and you're someone at the Junior Royal Academy of Music. My young friend Benjamin here. Poppy, I think you've been around run the Amber Trust for 10 years or so. Do you know how much money you've raised? £14,000.
But I'm Izzy Fingers!